should I be listening to?
Weird entity A or B?
Bernice, let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The Astronaut won't break reality on my watch. The cave sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways. In the astral plane? That didn't go so well.
The Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to fashion a blindfold from an article of clothing. Any resulting lapse in dress code will be excused. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Six. There's been a change. Hercules and Mabel. I mean, big numbers 3 and 11 attacked my staff today. 2 fatalities. 3 if you count Mabel. She was always so kind. As a result, we are abandoning the Foundation. Northmore gave the order to transfer our resources to the upper floors. Now that my control points allow us to safely come and go from the New York streets, did I forget to include that fact in my previous logs? I've been so busy using the arrays I made. Control points have been established throughout the oldest house. Excuse me if I don't sound excited, it's just... A few months ago, I would have been overjoyed to leave the Foundation. Now I realize I've grown fond of it. There's something deep in the stone here, deeper than that watching presence. Something warm. I feel it needing me. I won't go. I refuse. Northmar won't be happy, but so be it. I'm starting to see him for what he is, an impotent storm. Father Shane in a cheap suit. Thank you.